Who are you talking to? Say something, Vita. Yeah, I can hear. Are you in the chat room, B-Dub? I'm not the chat room, I mean the fucking lobby, asshole. Alright, well, eat a big fat plate of dicks, and then fucking put a bounty on it. You heard me, I didn't stutter. Riding a train. I'm trying to antagonize people, but they're all in fucking passive. Thank you. find another public lobby. One in which we could actually cause trouble. Watch out, this back car is rigged, so don't drive too close.
We got that fool. Now watch your back.
Yeah. That's why I'm getting Elder Scrolls Online the month after next. No, that turned out to be a fucking phony email that would take you to a phony site and try and get you to give them your credit card information so they can take money out of your account. Yeah, because whenever I called to see what was going on, they were like, no, you don't qualify. And I was like, well, what do you got to do to qualify? And they said, you have to have so many followers on your, that's linked to your account. You know, like on your YouTube page that's linked to your email. They didn't say. I think what it is they're wanting someone, people with, well, it doesn't matter because the enrollment period, or the invitation period is over anyway. Yeah, it does. But I was like, there's no way in hell that I'm fucking ordering some. I just killed some guy. I just killed like three motherfucking people and I just got this lobby. Oh, it's going now. Those guys, like all three of these guys around my apartment right here, are the three people that I just murdered. I think they're coming toward us. Oh no, they're not. Not at all. But I am gonna.